Thanks for coming.
Vous préférez français?
Ils prennent des cours de français ici.
Ah, c'est bien. And you can feel like being at home here.
Yeah, yeah, thank you.
And the love and respect this country has opened not only its doors but also its hearts.
You've won.
I know that the most important part of this policy is integration. And this is what is happening here in Crimea. It was not just a football match. It was you, young people, who came to this hospitable nation. And now, thanks to these initiatives, you feel how hospitable is the local community. And I recommend the local mayor is being with us tonight. Because this is the spirit of Europe. And this is what we would like to send you, and through you to all those who decided to come here. But on the other hand, you must understand that this place, this great country that's called Europe, has rules and laws that have to be respected. So if I would like to tell you something today, is be good citizens, loyal citizens. Try to learn, to educate yourself, and to love this country, to love Europe, to love Benjamin. Don't forget your country, don't forget your relatives, your parents, your nation, and be proud of your relatives. But as I said before, defend and protect the values that we are born in Europe, mainly democracy and respect of human beings. So I wish you from the bottom of my heart a good luck in your life. Be inspired, be committed, and move ahead with courage and determination, with commitment and loyalty. I wish you all the best in your life, and here we are, all together, the Europeans, to provide you with our support, our friendship, and our love.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.